this is Chick Face. So it's another late one. This was probably one of the busiest past weekends ever, but I should hopefully by next week be semi caught up. So I wanted to give you an update. Like I said, I got the DNA extractor right here going, and it's slowly going through these, and it takes these labware. And so far, we are sitting on 127,000 DNA. Problem I ran into. I turned it on and it immediately depleted all the power. So I built me just a quick little 5-core, does 11.7 kRF per tick reactor just for bees and genetics. It runs nothing else, just that part of the island. And I think, yeah, we're finally back caught up with the power. But I depleted it all in minutes. Mere minutes. I didn't even have enough DNA yet to fill the pipes to go into here. It was that quick. So, yeah, that's taken care of. It's filled with resonant ender. I've done so many big reactors. That one is just the basic throw it up, go. So that's all that's going on bees right now, is I'm just gonna let this run for probably the next week and get it filled up. Why do I have a bee in my inventory though? There we go. So what I'm doing currently is I decided let's work on Thaumcraft. So I built out the magic island. I'm gonna check this. Okay, I built out the magic island. I got the mana battery completely in, and that took a lot of waiting for the stone to turn. But this is an 81 mana pool battery plus this one. I've got sparks with dominant over these, so this could always be running if I wanted. Once I get the battery going, that's what I'll do. And then this is just the in-between pushing over to there. This has a spark over it, so it can run itself. So everything, and I upgraded my mana spreader to the elven one just for speed. But everything pretty much is fairly self-sufficient over here now. I had to add some caches for the charcoal and such because it got clogged up again. But that's taken care of. Blood magic is over there. I haven't really messed with it. I threw blood in a couple times. So what I did is I have these infused shard crops, which required grinding down sandstone slabs. But I got just enough of the dust to make four shards and make this seed. And then it's making me, I'm going to freak out. Hold on. I got enough of the shard dust to make the shards to make this seed. And it's been spreading, and I just put it with a regular farming station, and it's doing its thing. This is auto repair on it, so it's repairing itself in here. We're going to need some of those, so let's just grab a stack for right now. But we are definitely ready to do the beginnings of Thaumcraft. First thing I'm gonna do is make some iron nuggets. Make a couple sticks. And then, now I did this half nature and then half wood. And the reason I did it this way is because I knew I was going to need to grow things like these shard crops. So this is just the magic, the Thaumcraft stuff. So we're going to stick this here. First thing I need, where did I put them? Is two iron wand caps. Then I'm going to put this like this, and I'm just going to make it in basic iron capped wooden wand. I don't need anything better for starting this up. Next, one, two, three. I need three of these tables from Thaumcraft. Okay, and I'm going to need a bookshelf, so just a basic bookshelf. Boop. My kids are driving me absolutely insane. And I'm going to need some scribe tools. I'm just gonna leave that there for the moment. So let's get a couple of these things down. Actually, let's sleep. And my kids, oh my kids, they have been so ornery today. Okay. We are gonna put table number one here. And then we're gonna put a scribing tool there. So now we have this. Now, I accidentally opened something, so I have more than I should. I clicked the wrong Thaumcraft book because I was trying to, I couldn't remember for the life of me what the things were I needed to start with, so I tried to look at a book early. Yeah. Next, we take that one, we put the wand on it, and there we go. Now we have our arcane work table. And then, I don't know why I pulled that off. Put that back for right now. Next item we're going to make. Boop, boop, boop. No, sir. Okay. We're going to take that wand. Hit a bookshelf. And there's a Thaumonomicon. Now, like I said, I was trying to figure out how to do it, and I unlocked everything. But I'm still going to go through this like I normally would. Why, can you help me plug my cat in? I swear. All right. Now, that's done. Next, we need some gold and glass. I'm gonna throw that in there. I need to keep that, though. Boop, boop. I don't know why I keep those on me. Okay, and glass. Okay. Next item at Thaumcraft. I know you don't need to type the whole thing in, but I like to. So I don't get any other Thaumic stuff. Now, see here, I don't have shards. And I don't have the ore to go get the shards. But, darn it, I could take these essence of shards, which I've been growing, and make some shards. So now, I'm good on shards. So we're going to make a thaumometer. And then I guess our next thing to do is run around. Oh, mercy. And scan everything. So I would run around now and scan everything I can. Okay. Just like that. And I'm keeping extra scribe tools on me. I've got paper on me. Oh, mercy. And a train. So let's make a quick chest. Come on, there we go. A quick chest for Thaumcraft specific items. The paper, glass bottles, shards. Where's there it is? Ink. Feathers, you know, the basic stuff. In case we need those. Next, we need to make a crucible. Do, 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 do. And tap. And now we have a Thaumcraft crucible. Now what I'm not sure if we have here, being that this is a island, I'm not sure if I can find nodes. And I don't want to go too far because I really... Yeah. So I'm going to have to figure out how to do that, and I'm sure there's a way. Let me look. Oh. Oh. Let's see what we got. Yeah, I'm going to have to do a little research into how to get refill wands and all that. But I do know that somewhere over here, maybe, I have a really nice wand. Picked it up out of one of those loot bags. How nice is it? And is it full? It's not full. That's a bummer. But it's a 125 capacity. And of course, I got a Badoop. Okay. So that's that. Just gonna throw that in there. Throw that. So pretty much my job is to fly around with this thing in my face. And see if I can't find either a node or something. Something. Look at that. Mushroom, mycelium, yeah, so this is just going to be a lot of grindy, get all that stuff built up, finish anything in the Thaumonomicon I need to for research. know I'll need to make crystal clusters at some time. But this, I mean, we've got a lot of witching, thaumic, thaumic horizons, thaumic esoteric, energistic, which I kind of want to look into that, apiamancy. So I can actually get into my bees over here too, which would be cool. I think it starts over here. Dimensional singularity. Yeah, I'm going to play with this for sure. I don't even know how to get an unstable propolis. So before anything, I have to figure that out. But look at this. We got a fair decent start into Thaumcraft. We've got the mana battery, the giant mana battery. And we've pretty much got the start of unlimited shards of any kind. That's a pretty darn decent start. I want to put this over here. I just hate it hanging out in the air. There we go. See, I haven't gotten any of these things, which is kind of a bummer. I don't know why. I need to dry more brains so that we have that. And then the tools. But we got a decent... I keep saying it. We do. We have a decent start. I need to get with A to find out what he wants to do in Thaumcraft. Because I do want to... I will probably set up that ritual... well, what is the name of it? I know what I'm thinking. Let's see if I can find it. Where are you? Da-da-da-da-da. I hated the alchemy part. I really did. Here it is, infusion. This right here. I really liked this. I had fun with it, and I think I want to set up a nice one again. Yeah, I think I'm going to set up a nice one of those soon. Probably right here, if A hasn't figured something else out for this area. If not, then I'll just put it back here somewhere. But that way we can start making the really awesome tools, and we need it so that we can make the great wood and the silverwood trees saplings, so that we can grow them, so that we can have the wood and stuff that we need to continue on. So that's kind of important. Here, I will show you. To make the great wood, we need witch water, we need shimmer leaf, cinder pearl, and jungle sapling, plus a whole boatload of aspects. So here soon, I'm going to have to make up that furnace, the arcane alembic furnace thing. I can't remember the name. I think that is it. But I need to make that set up so that I can start getting all the aspects out so that I can make the great wood, because then I need great wood and these ethereal blooms and some other stuff that I've never made. Blocks of diamonds, which are no big deal. Okay, I have to make balanced shards. So I've got stuff I need to figure out so that I can do this. But that's what I'm gonna do. So I'm gonna do some research, figure out how to make the balance shards. That's step one. Gotta have the balance shards. I gotta make the alembic thing so I can start getting all of the viz into essential containers so that I can then make the saplings so that we can continue on with the better wands and stuff. I also need to research and find out how to put viz into my wands. So those are my missions for next time. But I'm going to call this one here. It was more of an update one this time, just because I got a lot, had a lot going on, but I wanted to at least get you up to date with what was going on here. Where is my... Which hurts me. The first time I used this one on survival stories, the sword scared the bejeepers out of me. I thought I was being attacked. But no. It's just the way it works. What I like is now I can come over here and look at that. We're up to 11, 13 of those shard thingies and all them bones. And boop. Right. So next time we'll delve deeper into Thaumcraft or start working on some genetics with these bees. One or the other. Kind of depends on where the DNA is as to what I'm going to do next time. I'm hoping though to start working with these bees because they look so much fun. And I want to make the really awesome neat looking bees and stuff. So hopefully I'll have enough DNA. With all that said, and I've rambled on quite a bit. Go over there. I will catch y'all next time. Bye!